We're here today at White Hart Lane. A big welcome to you. Thank you for joining us. And Alan Smith is with me, Martin Tyler. The game today, Tottenham playing against Gillingham. I know it's hard for you to talk about White Hart Lane as an Arsenal legend, Alan, but did you enjoy playing here?
Well, when we won, I did. And we won a few times. But you knew you were in enemy territory from the moment you pulled up to the stadium, on the way to the ground, actually. It was great because special games, the North London derbies, and we all used to love playing at this place.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Michel Vaughan plays in goal. Ben Davis starts with Kieran Trippier as the wide defenders. Tom Carroll starts alongside Harry Winks in the middle of the park. And they'll play with a sole striker. How the visitors shape up, the kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
What was impressive about Mauricio Pochettino when he took over as the Tottenham manager, the faith he had in the young players, particularly young players who were already at the club.
Yeah, I think there was a responsibility on his part to promote youth and promote English youth as well. He thought that was important, and that's good, but you've got to have the talent, and he certainly had that to choose from.
Refereeing this game, Peter Banks. A lot of build-up. Finally, we're underway for the game itself. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. But he clears the danger. Well, here comes the support. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And the defender tidies that up. Well, they've been thwarted here, but it's a sign of better things to come. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Jackson. There's some potential in this move. He can cross it now. It's Jackson. Well read by the defender. To Burn. Paul Konchesky. Could be dangerous. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Eriksson! He's made the save. Bird. In comes the challenge. Janssen. And shoots! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Tottenham given the throw. There's good progress with this attack. Carroll. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. So we've got a corner coming up via that tackle. Corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders. A rare combination, Christian Eriksen, goal scorer and goal maker. He just thinks attack.
Oh, he's such a clever player, and I think the message from the opposing manager too, don't concede any free kicks within shooting range because he's top class.
Well, the referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
First touch was poor. It's looking good, this move. And the cross coming in. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Eriksen! He put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. The right. Jackson. To Burn. Here the challenge, it's a good one. Eriksen. Attacking now. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Now Onuma, doing well to keep the ball. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Burn. Attacking third. Jansen. He's got his shot off now. Really snatched at the shot. It's gone well wide. We need to have another look at this, don't we? Eriksen's goal.
Well, it was a really good header, but the keeper was a bit slow to move to his right there, I thought.
Possession changes feet. He's coming forward with some danger. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Oh, he's totally... Shot on! He's blocked the shot well. Throw for Tottenham. Now Carroll. He went in well. He's given possession away here. Free kick awarded against Spurs. It's yellow for the Tottenham player.
Yeah, I think fair enough. The referee had a good view of it.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Gets his foot in there. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Attacking well here. McDonald. Eric Lamella. Little private game between the two of them. And the shot's on here. Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. To Burr. McDonald. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Excellent passing, great interplay. And in he goes with the tackle. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Janssen. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That's good support play from his teammates. And they're passing so well out there. Good strong tackle. Eriksen. Here's Winks. Here's Josh Onema. Now Carroll. To Burr. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. The shot's on! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Kieran Trippier. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Eriksen. Attacking now. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. They cope with it well defensively. Kieran Trippier. Into the attacking third. Through pass. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Good through pass. Real opening now, and they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. It was was almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated, nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play, an inner self-belief. They know they're better and they're showing it out on that pitch.
Restarting at 2-0. It's right. Konchesky. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And it'll go into the middle now. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. To Burr. McDonald. Konchesky. Good challenge here. Tottenham Hotspur in possession here. Janssen. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Defender to it first. Time to get the ball in. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Carroll. Kieran Trippier. There's some potential in this move. Eric Lamella. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. McDonald. That's cut out. Christian Eriksen. Could be dangerous. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. Here's Wright. They've got the ball back by that interception. Now Onema. Kieran Trippier. And it's going to be his throw here. Burn. Jackson. Spotted that well and intercepted. McDonald. It's a neat pass. Shots on here. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Referee's given a corner. Promising, but he's been stopped. Kieran Trippier. Good challenge. For Wright.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
This could be it. Preston! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Here the challenge is a good one. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Shot on! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. That's great resilience to ride that tackle and stay on his feet. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And now the shot! Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
And what a cool finish it was, too. The way he's placed it to the keeper's right, he saw the gap and dispatched it first time.
Off we go again, 2-1. It's Harry Winks. Gets his foot in there. Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage. Well, so far, so good for Christian Eriksen, but he needs a bit more support.
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Eriksen! Good through pass. Real opening now. McDonald. It's a neat pass. Shots on here. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. This could be it. Eriksen! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Building steadily here, working away. Now the shot! Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Tottenham leading at half-time, second half underway. Yeah. Well, they're in a good position here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. That's good support play from his teammates. He went in well. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. On the attack here. Kieran Trippier, the advantage rule, played for Spurs. Now Carroll. Carroll. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Space to try and hit it now. Oh, the bar's still shaking. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Davis. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Lovely one-touch football. Eriksen! Able this time to add to the goal he's got already.
Yeah, that one was a poor effort and never troubled the keeper.
Jackson. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And here's the shot. Oh, just wide and... Well, they could have been level. It's looking good, this move. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. It's Harry Winks. He's got it back again from his teammate. For Wright. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. That's a turnover in play. Christian Eriksen. Eriksen. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Jansen. He could do a better cross. Could score! Eriksen! That's the post! Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Substitution for Spurs coming up. Attacking now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. This could win in the shot goal! That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there, what a miss! Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get sent off, having already been booked.
Piece of interplay between the two. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? In comes the challenge. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. And in goes the cross. Donnelly! Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Excellent passing, great interplay. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. It's Tottenham who are going to make the change. Cross coming in now. And he goes up to head it away. Now right. Is right. There's good progress with this attack. Donnelly!
No, no, no! Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it. Number 12, Victor Wayne.
Kieran Trippier, Eriksen, Georges-Kevin Nkoudou onto the attack now. Nicely played through ball.
And shoots!
He's blocked that well. Keeping the move going. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Jackson for right. Got the tackle in. Christian Eriksen. Played back. Strong tackle to break up the play. Tottenham given the throw. Kevin Vimmer. Tom Carroll. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. ...20 minutes now remaining. Now right. good work between these two. Throw for Tottenham. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that, yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Played into the middle. They cope with it well defensively. Well, it's out for a corner. Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Offside, Christian Eriksen. Paul Konchesky. Now right. When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him. It's right. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Good strong tackle. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And that will be offside, flag went up. Konchesky. Tottenham Hotspur have won the ball back well. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. For right. Little private game between the two of them. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. It's looking good, this move. Spurs get the referee's advantage. And he shoots from long range. Challenge. trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Tottenham given the throw. Kieran Trippier. Cross coming in now. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. Good forward play from them. He went in well. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful, perhaps, that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
Strong tackle. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Little piece of interplay between the two. Into the attacking third. Crosses in. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. I don't think the corner was supposed to go there because it went straight to the opposition. It's Jackson. As we come to the end, it's a free kick here. It's yellow for the Tottenham player.
Yeah, I think fair enough. The referee had a good view of it.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slight tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Paul Konchesky. And now the shot! That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Kieran Trippier. Eric Lamella. The number's gone up as far as added time is concerned. It's four.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
And the cross comes in now. That's a splendid clearance. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Keeping the move going. Crisp defending there. Going to try his luck. Shots on. And the ball's in. It's a goal. And they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team. And Spurs have scored here.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
And here is another angle on that goal. Won the scoreline as we restart the game.
Number 23, Christian Eriksen.
Paul Konchesky moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Final whistle goes, victory for Tottenham Hotspur. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but couple of goals here, won the match for his team.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Eriksen! Pass. Real opening now. McDonald. It's a neat pass. Shots on here. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And now the shot. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Crisp defending there. Gonna try his luck! Shot on!